I know this background looks a lot like the one from Nathan the Dark Alien, but I added a couple things.